That's right, yeah.
We got to make it for jobs. Everybody's been affected by unemployment, our uncles, our cousins. We have to become more creative in how we can create our own opportunities. We have the power and ability and creativity to build our own entities and institutions. The next thing, we have to become more socially empowered. We have to build strong relationships between us. Our relationships are not strong enough. We're speaking to each other in judgment. We can't even afford to. We lose people every day. We can't even afford to have small meetings.
I'm not with the official media. Yeah, there's a, you know, let me give you my card.
Occupy Dallas?
So I'm.
So you know a good friend of mine.
Who?
James Whitmire.
Yeah, so he go to the GAs?
Uh-huh.
You go to the GAs?
No, I'm not in Occupy Dallas.
No,
well,
no. To be in Occupy Dallas, all you have to do is say you're in Occupy Dallas.
No, he's head of the cultural committee.
Oh, you're talking about, okay.
James.
Yes, yes.
Mike,
he's
check!
Not yet, not yet. Wait a minute. Trade places with you. You want to get a better shot. We're not there. Our individuals can be good, but not in character.
makes me very happy to see a lot of young faces out here today. Because believe it or not, a lot of people say that we are a lost generation. And I think us coming together today proves that we are not a lost generation, but we are a generation that will make a change happen when we are called to action. So I want y'all to give yourselves a round of applause, because you are doing something that people are scared to do. You are coming out here and you are speaking up against stuff that people are scared to do. People are scared to speak up. And today, as you are part of this march, you're saying that injustice cannot go on. So as we end this march today, but before we end it, we're going to have one more person come up, and then we're going to end it on a good note. Dr. Keo Tate, give him a round of applause.